hoodlums attacked the press crew attached to the Lagos state governor on Sunday. The assault took place around Adeje Adele after journalists left the palace of Oba of Lagos, which Asiwaju Bola Tinubu, presidential candidate of the APC, also visited. An eyewitness, one of the journalists who was on the bus, said the road was blocked by many hoodlums who pelted them with stones and dangerous items. He said the bus windshield and sides windows were all broken and some journalists injured.